Within only 12 hours from urgent call from Tabuk region, the neurointerventional radiology team managed to treat ICU patient who had ruptured brain aneurysm, caused him intracranial hemorrhage. Via small catheter in the groin, the team did access that ruptured aneurysm and treated it using coils technology. The procedure went fine in around 2 hours time.